A local motel that's been a frequent trouble spot will soon be demolished. The Hamilton Inn on Dixie Highway in Hamilton has been sold to a neighboring business, Hamilton Castor, which makes industrial wheels. It will use the space to expand. Police have stepped up enforcement efforts at the motel because of concerns about prostitution and drugs and violence. Runs there have spiked in recent years, including a double stabbing in the parking lot in July of 2016.